BD? BD what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Good work, BD.
You got this, BD. plug something in here? That sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show. Down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Yeah, great. You talk too much.
How does he do that? Look at the Jedi go. Just wait. Let's get him something with some bite. Now that's what I call a fight. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Ooh, uglier than mating season on the Owlbeck Pride. them all.
You're hurting now.
Can't run forever. Poor Jedi.
Not this. I'm taking you down. Oh, come on.
Just like the Clone Wars. You're making it.
Oh, nice.
What do you mean, you come? It's a mantis!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the...
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful. And he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Thing is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. We're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
That didn't take long.
Thank you.